I am Dr. Ramkumar, consultant in intensive care, working in Columbia Hospitals, Whitefield.
There are many different conditions and clinical situations where a person needs to be admitted in the ICU. Many people in the ICU have one or more organ dysfunctions. Some of the common indications for a patient to get admitted into the ICU includes a serious injury, example, a severe head injury following a road traffic accident or a fall from height. Or they could be having a short-term serious illness like a heart attack or a stroke. Patients having severe infections like a severe pneumonia or septicaemia, which involves the spread of the infection in the bloodstream, also need ICU care. There are many major surgeries which happen in a hospital. So, preoperative optimization of the patients for them to tolerate the surgical procedure and also the post-operative care so as to facilitate early discharge from the hospital can also be done in an ICU setting. There are patients who require major surgeries on an emergency basis, and post-operatively such patients may also need ICU care to facilitate their early recovery.